We are tracking breaking news out of downtown Birmingham. Firefighters have just rescued a man who was trapped on the top of the building in Richard Arrington Jr. Boulevard South. They're doing a fine job there. You see him getting that man out of there. The firefighters were called to that building after 5 o'clock this morning. As soon as we get some new information for what's going on out there, we will pass it along to you. Good morning, everyone.